This Endris night, I saw a sight, a star as bright as day, and never among a maiden sung lullaby my lullay. This lovely lady sat and sung, and to her child did say, my son, my brother, father dear, why liest thou thus in pay? Well, the child then spoke in full talking, and to his mother said, yea, I am known as heaven's king in crib, though I be laid. And angels bright down to me a light, thou knowest it true to say. And for that sight thou mayest delight and sing by bye lullay. But sweet son, since thou art a king, why art thou laid in stall? Why dost thou not order thy bedding in some great king's hall? Methinks 'tis right that king or knight should lie in good array, and them among it would be not wrong to sing by bye lullay. Mary, mother, I am thy child, though I be laid in stall. And lords and dukes, they will worship me, and so shall kings all. So in thy arm, please hold me warm, and keep me night and day. And if I weep, and I may not sleep, well then sing bye-bye, Lucy.